I have a bunch of conversation hearts, and I don't know why I like them so much. They're just, I don't know. It's Tuesday. It's also like 10 p.m. My bad. I'm really bad about doing things early. Just a quick video today. I don't have time to edit because I kind of have like a stupid amount of editing to do on an English project. I didn't work as much yesterday as I should have. My bad. I would say I think we should go. I think the general consensus is that we're gonna do the blog thing. I think it's a good idea. I think we should do a Tumblr. I don't know. That's just because that's what I'm used to. Anything that we do would be fine with me. I really don't have much to say today. I have some interesting stories, but they would take too long to tell, like today. Basically, the social studies teachers at my school, they kind of have like this ongoing war that sometimes pops up between a couple of them, and it's all fun and everything, but I like to get involved. So I was helping one teacher, Miss Panesar. Well, I was doing most of the work with my friend Chris on, I'm not sure how to say it, but basically like destroying Mr. Worry's room. Mr. Worry is one of the was one of the social studies teachers. Chris's teacher, actually. So that'll be interesting tomorrow. Tomorrow, going to the administration people to present an idea with Kevin. I mentioned him last video. I didn't mean to sound like so mean about it. It's just honestly, I was stressed out. What was I saying? Oh yeah. We're gonna hope to do a movie night on Valentine's, and you know, for all the singles, it's a forever alone night. That should be fun. This video is really boring. I'm gonna put some music in the background. I'm not gonna bother editing unless I do like something really dumb. Like my new necklace. It's a little rubber. I got two new necklaces on Sunday, actually. This is the other one. That looked reasonable. Yeah. So yeah, I don't know what's going on with Maggie, and like I'm not sure what her situation is, but if you're watching this video, I couldn't find a good Miss You one, but this is the best one I could find. Yeah, it's not focusing. Yeah, we miss you. And to all of you, you know, it's not even February yet, that's tomorrow, but it's Valentine's season, so is it focused yet? Ah, you get the point. Yeah. And I don't know why I set this one out. But I like hugs, so that's always an option. I'm just sitting in front of my closet right now. I think that's it for today. Yep. See you guys throughout the week, and you'll see me next week, hopefully. Or if we get the blog thing set up, you'll hear from me definitely. Toodaloo!